was a very, very pertinent issue, I would say, of a child trying to convey his different approach to life to a parent, particularly to the mother, as in your parent. Because I've seen the torture the child goes through, and the mother may be in denial, the family is in denial, they don't want to accept that he is any different from any other, and then this whole thing of question, pressure of marriage, which is, all this is so real. I've seen this, you know, within my own experience. So I thought that one was extremely well handled, very sensitively handled, and I think it's a must for all the, I would say mainly parents, to watch the film, to understand where they come, why the child is so different, and why he is actually crying for acceptance, and how does one resolve that? It's a very difficult situation. I agree, it's a very difficult situation, and this whole question of normalcy that you handle a very, very difficult situation, you know, and you. Done it, and not just one day, from the point of view of the son and the mother and also the father. It is again his denial and trying to, you know, brave it out. You know, and these are issues which are there and they are going to be there, they are not going to go away. Even if you have won the, you know, the section has been cleared, you know, these will be there. And so your film has a very long shelf life. Extremely powerful performances, very well cast, I mean in every sense. I think it's extremely, I would say, a very, you know, I came away with a very positive view. And also what I liked is the affirmative ending. It doesn't end on a very dark note, which, you know, could have to. I mean, you've chosen a very, I would say, pragmatic way of treatment, which is where I connect you to my father. Although these films are extremely dark issues. I mean, look at Do Bheega Zameen, it's, you know, it's still going on. The, you know, farmer suicide, the oppression of farmers, it hasn't gone away. But you come back after watching Do Bheega Zameen, you know, very sad, but you know, there's kind of feeling of affirmativeness. You know, it leaves you with some hope. So that also, you get it back. So I think it's a very holistic environment.